My name is Leo Wierwerski. I'm actually 19 years old and I'm a second year student in multimedia and internet technologies at the Technical University of Lens in France. I'm studying in several areas like programming, audiovisual, graphic design and communication. Thanks to that, I can be extremely useful whether for building a website, making a short film or work in a team to carry out a project. Now, to be honest, my area of focus is clearly audiovisual, as I want to be a filmmaker, but I can also be a cameraman or an editor if needed. To describe myself even more, I'm open-minded, extrovert, optimistic, easygoing, motivated and serious. I'm the type of person who likes to discover new stuff, so my hobbies can change from one year to another. But my main hobbies are playing piano and doing sports like skateboarding, hockey or climbing. But mostly staying on my computer to play video games or simply spending my time on the internet to discover new stuff or to waste my time, as you see it. You can check my personal website that I programmed by myself. I included some of my personal work.